Alrighty. Let's get a wiggle on. You look like you need help. You don't. Oh.
It's you.
Yep.
You, Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Thank you.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem.
He's dead.
We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place.
I don't think that's what happened.
Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
Hey, my dad died for this dream. He was trying to fix things for all of us.
Some dream. He fixed us all right. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Why don't you go to hell? Oh, wait. I'm already there. That's what the dialogue would have been. You're welcome for that, too. What can I say except you're welcome?
Welcome back, Ryder.
Dr. Aradon at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the... Sam?
Relief of code detected. Please stand by.
Dr. Aradana.
Sam?
Attempting to compromise malicious code. Please stand by.
Oh, that doctor's gonna get a punch.
Sam? Is that another malfunction, or... Sam? You trying to show me something? Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
Equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
You'd need a crack AI programmer to create a virus like that.
Yes. Only my unique adaptions prevented permanent damage.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
She's in trouble. Like big, big, big trouble. Oh, the atrium. I'm supposed to look for ingredients in here. This is the atrium, right? I thought that was a Prothean sphere for a second. Well, I tried. Only so much time I'm willing to spend messing around with that stuff. Those guys love posing.
A bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is HNS.
Yeah, I'll bet it is. I wonder what HNS stands for. Health and safety? So,
are you sure the scan isn't contaminated?
I'm certain, Professor.
Then, Sam, we need more data on life in the cluster, whatever you can find.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
And by whom?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
If graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Entire species were driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Don't call
Attacking
me champ.
Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
All right, but for serious, can I talk to you about this spaceship I found? No? Okay. Why not? Now, what can we development? They really want me to make a Pathfinder chest, but I don't have enough platinum. This one I still need, and I think that's going to be a while before we're able to do that one. And 7 chests, iridium, and platinum. Yeah. Oh, those I could make. Boost to shields and biotic. I don't use biotic power damage, so that's not a big use to me. Yeah. All right, so what's our next step? Great. Just generalized scanning. My favorite. Maybe there'll be something in here.
I'm Jean Garson, founder of the initiative. On behalf of the Nexus, I welcome you to the Cultural Center. Please have a look around.
Guess not. Say this was busted.
The use of firearms on the next.
Detecting Pathfinder Rider.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked Avena as a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
This is not what I signed up for.
Who am I talking to right now?
A friend. Our movement sent the virus to save you.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Yeah.
Hello?
Obviously.
Ryder?
Yes. I can't believe I'm free. Thank you.
This is what our movement is for. Helping people like you. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know. Trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers with a leader called Knight.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human AI partnerships.
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
The Hannibal VI on Earth's moon killed dozens of elite soldiers.
And then save the galaxy. and then saved the galaxy twice. Alright, that's it. I'm going back to my ship. Is there going to be a lengthy... Yep. Lengthy animation. Do 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 do. That's like 100 points there for you.
Porter's looking for you.
Is she? Okay. Let's check my email first. Oh, so they... Alright. Already taken care of then. Yeah, okay. Didn't I already read this? Great. That's nice. So they need my help back at there again. Check in with the crew. Where's Peavy? Interesting.
Strike team ready for deployment.
I'm working with Vectra to track down prosthetic gel and those other items we discussed.
You're too good to me, Doc.
Nothing for me. Playing favorites, Lexi?
What? No?
Yes. These two. It's cute.
Yes?
Nothing, I guess.
I'll let you get back to it. I'll be here if you need me.
No, not again.
I've seen a lot of shit in my life, but that vault certainly was a first. Things are gonna be interesting with you around, kid.
Doesn't matter what life throws at me. It's what I make of it, right?
You keep that going, you just might live as long as I have. Minus zero at the end.
Most likely.
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
We'll find out.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Now Cora wanted to chat, right? Hey, you did it. Still in progress. What do we got here? Some credits and some materials. Good stuff. No, no, this is the other lab. Oh, hey.
Whoops. Looks like our Pijack friend got out of his cage. He'll be fine. Won't he? The exercise will...
Report from the Nexus. Population's growing as people wake up. Lots of hopefuls waiting for a home.
Huzzah!
Bradley will have all the help he can take.
They'll be starting crops soon. Can't tell if they have enough water or too much. I grew up on a little cargo freighter. Only saw gardens in vids. But I always loved them.
Oh, you're a spacer.
I daydreamed about planting a big rose garden when we got here and still imagine it sometimes. Roses in Helios.
It'd be good to bring something beautiful across galaxies.
Everyone in the Initiative has their something beautiful. I didn't for a while. After I left the Asari Commandos, well, I didn't leave. My mentor, Nasira, said I should go.
Oh.
Why? The initiative would suit you better, was all she said. Being a huntress suited me fine, but she insisted.
Wow. You fight side by side, then she gives you the brush off?
It hurt. One big kick out of the nest. Mm. Still, that's familiar. When your biotics are honed into huntress-grade weapons, people can be weird about it. The initiative seemed better. Just didn't see how I'd fit into their brave new galaxy. I never fit anywhere before. Then I met some jerk named Ryder.
Mm.
Talked about traveling to Andromeda like he was teaching you how to see it.
What part of that vision made you want to take the plunge?
A civilization where everyone had a place, even AI, or an overpowered human biotic. Your father said, I get being different. Now imagine being welcome and making others like you welcome too. When I was 13, I could warp a steel girder. He made me wonder, what if someone had told me, that's okay?
Yeah. It would be great if the world were more like that. And it can be. You know, just be good to each other. When you have the chance to say something nice or helpful, do it.
He gave you a dream to work toward. He was good at that.
Who doesn't want to belong? Especially somewhere like the Initiative. So I gave the Initiative my all. Kept thinking of the niche I wanted. My rose garden. I thought I knew what I was going to be.
This is about not taking over as Pathfinder?
Didn't think it would still sting. Nasira, your father, even my parents. They leave, I'm left without answers. Nowhere to stand.
I get that. We've all had a lot of disappointments lately.
You're doing well. For having no training, being your second isn't so bad. And if that remnant tech pays off, maybe someday I'll have roses too.
Okay. Well. Tough life Cora's had. Tough life indeed. Maybe we can help her out. Is Peebles still missing? Yeah, that's right. I nicknamed her nickname. Okay, I guess not. Let's see. What are they aiming to get me to do now? There's some kind of mission they're pointing me towards. Alright, Drax upstairs. I thought maybe the bathroom was in use. What's the crew up to? Nothing new? I thought I might find PB in here for some reason. I did not. I did not at all. But hey, here's Vetra. That's just as good.
It feels like early brain surgery. Just poking and hoping.
Hey, and there's PB.
As long as it helps us to live here, I don't care how the vault's doing it.
Magnificently. That's how.
That's true.
I prefer tech with more exposed bolts. If you can't open it, you don't own it.
I agree with that 100%.
Terraforming, Atmo processors, gravity wells, life-destroying murder bubbles.
Yeah.
We really had no idea what Helios was about, did we?
If we knew what it was all about, it wouldn't be an adventure. It would just be moving, and everyone hates moving. Just the packing alone, bleh.
Point taken. I'm just saying. I really hope you have a plan, Ryder.
Like you said, we had no idea what Helios was really like. What good's a plan?
Adapting to problems as they come up. I like that.
Good, since you're probably gonna have front row seats to me winging it.
Looking forward to the show.
You talked about your back channels. What did you mean?
We brought a lot from home. Some of it marked initiative, some of it in personal caches. Most things you want, someone's got. You just have to figure out who, and what they're willing to take in exchange.
It can't be that simple.
Oh, but it is. Most things are simple once you know the trick to them.
How did you hear of the Andromeda Initiative?
Short answer, Kesh. She was looking for some experimental ship mods, and I knew how to track them down. I thought it was a one-time deal, but she came back. Once, twice. Eventually, I figured out something was going on. Something big, with creds behind it. I asked and she told me about the Initiative. New galaxy, new home. Couldn't pass that up.
You were on the Nexus when the revolt happened?
When you promise people golden worlds and all they get are wastelands and a death cloud, they riot.
Oh, bad.
Some wanted to go home, some demanded answers, and a couple just wanted to stir shit up.
And you?
Some days I wondered if the Exiles had a point. Maybe we were conned into coming here. But why would the Initiative go to all this trouble just to screw us over?
Yeah, it doesn't make sense.
You always know something they don't, and that's why the con works. And if I'm going to pick a side, I'm picking the liars.
Have anyone else here with you? Besides Sid?
No, just me and Sid. It's always been just the two of us.
No, I mean, someone special.
Special? Oh. You mean like... Oh. No, nothing like that. Who has time? What about you?
Anywhere's gonna feel empty if you don't have someone to share it with.
A romantic? I wasn't expecting that. Then again, the entire idea of leaving everything you know for a chance at something new is kind of romantic.
Isn't it?
Anyway.
Have a good one.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
I mean, sometimes I do. But you do tend to disappear. That's something we cannot avoid.
Prodromos. Prodromos. Sounds good, doesn't it?
It's alright.
We started Pathfinder. A new life. That is goddamn brilliant.
Just wondering what you think of how I'm doing at the job.
I'm committed to the Initiative. Your Pathfinder. It's as simple as it gets.
You barely covered how you joined. Tell me something about yourself.
Alright. I was a bad student, piss poor cop, great responder. Had a good life, but it'd all been done. I wasn't looking to start over. I wanted to start big.
You were a cop, then crisis response? Couldn't have been long in either.
Didn't have the patience for law, so I figured enforcement. Dad knew it didn't fit before I did. But it got me into hustle. They mostly take vets and retired service. Best years of my life.
You found your place. Not everyone gets that.
I knew it. Glad for it every day. And that led me here.
Tell me about your family.
I miss the hell out of them. Some nights you just cry, right? That's the thing everyone does.
Sometimes.
Mom, Joelle, Dad, Calvin, both lawyers. Met on the Citadel, settled on Earth. No brothers or sisters. That might have been too much to leave. It was traditional. How about you?
Traditional is a weird term for family, like normal. Who's that describe?
I suppose you're right. I sure didn't keep the tradition.
Good.
I said goodbye to my mom and dad, and got on a ship to Andromeda.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
He was a pretty neat guy. He's not as dull as I was worried he would be.
You again.
Want to hear more about my childhood log cabin? You really won't tell me what you're working on? That's right. Next question. What was it like for you on the Nexus? Well, I wasn't supposed to be woken up yet. A resourceful accomplice finagled my early thaw. So I kind of lived off the grid. Snuck around, bullshitted my way onto excursions off station. After I found my first remnant ruin, I started, borrowing shuttles.
It's kind of gumption we like to see.
I didn't spend much time on the Nexus. I even missed most of the revolt. You mentioned you came to Andromeda with someone. Nothing gets by you. Guess that's why you're the Pathfinder.
I'm pathing my way through this conversation.
The one who woke me up early. But now she's not even that.
I wonder what
it's
happened.
It's better to venture into the unknown without restraints or entanglements. Don't you think? I don't know. Don't friends and loved ones make all the effort worthwhile? I've always been self-motivated. Don't need much more than curiosity to drive me forward. So, how do you like the team? Interesting bunch. I get a good feeling from Vetra. Not your typical military-minded Turian.
Yeah, she's awesome.
Liam seems a lively one. I expect he'll surprise me. Drek is, well, old. Wonder if he can still learn new tricks.
Does he need any?
What about... Gil smacks of complication. Might take some unraveling. Callow and Suvi seem busy. I hope they aren't all work, work, work. Who's left? Well, there's... Oh, right, Cora. What's her deal? Is she as prim and proper as she comes across? Oh, is it my turn to talk? Sorry. Yeah, I should work on my motor. You might find that people reveal themselves more freely if you give them a chance. Cora included. Really good advice. There's also Lexi, our doctor. She's an Asari. Oh, I'll get around to her. All in all, seems like a decent bunch. What drew you to the Remnant? Are you kidding? It's evidence of a sophisticated species no one knows anything about. It doesn't get more intriguing than that.
It doesn't.
There's so much to discover. I want to be the first to figure them out.
Race you for it.
And the tech, it's on a different scale. If we can appropriate it, who knows what advances we'll make.
Flirting.
What does someone have to do to get you to flirt with them? Not much at all. But I get a little extra jolt when I'm matched wink for wink. So just be yourself and the flirts will flow.
You didn't manage a wink there at all. I wonder if the system
You're
can handle it.
PB. Good luck with your project. Thanks. Don't be a stranger.
PB's very annoying. I like her.
Long time no chat. What's up?
How tough was it on the Nexus all those months?
Have you ever eaten overcooked space cow tongue?
Hasn't everyone?
Well, then you know. It's super tough. Wondering if you're gonna die from a critical malfunction? Or maybe starvation? Imagining which would be worse? But hey, you could always take a break from the fear and boredom to dwell on being a part of the biggest failure in galactic history.
Hey now.
Maybe even participate in a revolt.
Did you?
What was your take on that?
I didn't place any bets, if that's what you're asking. Truth is, I don't think anyone made out particularly well.
Yeah, it sounds bad all around.
You die a little when your brother, your teammate, becomes an enemy. We traveled all this way, all hope and wonder, and we end up fighting with each other over scraps. It's sad.
Yeah.
I hear we have you to thank for getting the Tempest space ready so quickly.
Vetra brings her impossible feats to me. I was itching to get this particular call. Capital R, ready.
Nice.
Don't tell her, but the truth is, I fudge reports to come in early, then bust ass in secret to make up for it. Expands the Gil legend. Plus, I convey calm and assurance, and the whole team relaxes, which helps them do their jobs better.
Good on you.
Seems like we have a good group here.
Well, Vetra and Suvi are my girls. Get along well. Lots of mutual respect. PB's a real spark plug. I like her, but she's exhausting.
Yep.
And Drax's my kind of guy. Brash. Takes no shit. As far as your Hyperion peeps go, the doc's kind of nosy. Liam's good for a laugh or two. Cora, she's a bit by the book for me.
Need somebody to keep the zoo in check.
Zoo? You calling me an animal rider?
We're all animals.
Ooh, can I be a mongoose? They're like cool cobra killers. No, wait, how about a crow? Smart, irreverent, obnoxious. That's it.
I'll take your word for it. What about Kello?
He's a pilot.
Which means...
he flies the ship.
We're What's the problem? Dead,
does a Pathfinder know what to do with a dead end?
No. I hope it's not an issue with Solarians.
What's your social circle like?
Oh, I'm good for a laugh, so I know lots of people, but I don't let too many in.
I gathered.
My one true friend is stationed on the Nexus. She's the only piece of the Milky Way I brought with me. The more you and I get to know each other, the more you'll probably hear about her.
Can't wait.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Gil seems like a good friend, but not much more than that. Emotionally distant. Uses humor as a defense mechanism. Reminds me too much of me as a younger man, if we're being honest. Don't let anyone get too close to you. It makes it harder for them to hurt you. Alright. Well, I guess we're going to go back into space. We've got a lot of stuff to do, don't we? Any emails come in while I was... Nope. Alright. Let's go explore. Still 100%? Good. Oh, we've got a new system. But I also have some missions on Eos. Better take care of that.